So, you have much time for, fun during your training?
What? Like beach volleyball and cocktail parties?
No, I mean, did you make any new friends?
Are you asking me if I got laid?
What? No. Jeez, I just...
What's that?
What's what?
That.
Shit! Okay. Any ideas?
These won't touch it.
Uh-huh.
And there's no way round.
Okay, just keep your head down.
Yeah, motherfucker! Come and get it, buddy!
Captured.
What?
He's being held captive in the gatehouse on this tier.
What are we waiting for then? Let's go get him.
Quiet. ISA!
Care of them. Now let's get fun.
General, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Yan, did you get the security key?
Right here, sir. But the command base is lost.
What's the situation out there now?
Messy. We had trouble getting here. If it hadn't been for this guy...
Sergeant Rico Velasquez, sir.
Well, Sergeant, it seems these two owe you,
It's the enemy who owe me, not these two. The Hellgas scum wiped out my entire platoon, and they'll be paying off that debt in blood for as long as I breathe, sir.
I see. Well, a useful man to have at your side, Yan?
Absolutely, sir.
Sergeant... How would you like to join Captain Templar and Shadow Marshal Luger on a mission of great importance to the war?
A An assassin.
Shadow Marshal.
This mission, it's gonna hurt the Hellgast.
Very much so.
I'm in.
Okay. I'll go up to General Adams on the SD platform as planned. You three, find Colonel Hacker and get him to me as soon as possible.
We need to find a way deeper down into the slums to locate Colonel Hacker. Let's have a look around.
No point in trying the damn elevators. They hardly ever work even before the attacks. This door's stuck! It won't budge!
We'll take the staircase and meet you downstairs. Bad ones?
Autobots!
Dropship! Suppressive fire!
Here we are, the mall. Executed, fucking Hellgas style.
Jesus. No time. You're here for the spy, aren't you? Hacker.
Hey, let me just give
you... Yes, the spy hacker. Where is he? Has he been captured?
Hellgast. Through there, 20 minutes ago.
Templar?
You've got a surprise coming, wouldn't you? You...
God damn it!
This spy better be worth all this bullshit.
They must have taken Hacker to the slums on the other side of the mall. We need to move fast. Hold fire.
Contact! Locate any ISA survivors and execute them. No prisoners.
I reckon they've tried to get the spy out of here through the sewage outlet. It's the quickest way out.
Sorry we can't join you, but we'll hold this street for as long as we can.
Let them have it!
Ambush!
Attack!
Colonel Hacker's being held at the next junction, but the way is blocked.
Yeah.
Come on, let's kick some hell-gassed ass!
Bastards! Fire in the hole!
Get them!
Stand down!
Incoming!
You were just in time, huh? Colonel Hack is up ahead. We'll stay here and keep your flank secure.
Just in time. Colonel Hacker's being held in the building across that bridge.
Make sure he's okay.
Oh, God.
What is it?
Motherfucking filthy little piece of shit!
He's a Hellghast.
Was a Hellghast.
Hold it!
Pinchy Hoto.
Rico, door cover!
Fuck you.
Rico!
Well, it's him all right. We've got the right guy.
You Hellghast?
Half Hellghast, half human.
I don't want to fucking imagine how that works.
And you know who we are?
I imagine you're here to take me away.
Your name's Hacker.
Yes.
Whose side are you on, Hacker?
My side.
Shit. We'll see what side he's on when I've got this baby shoved up his papa's.
Sir, General Vaughton has been found. He's on his way up with a security key as we speak.
Well, that's something. Have everything prepared for his arrival.
Stay close to him. Try to figure him out. He seems to be hot for you.
Get over it, Yan.
Yeah.
We're clear!
instructions are to get Hacka off Vecta as soon as. That means heading for the fortress and putting him on the next shuttle out of here.
The fortress, huh? We're gonna need a boat. We'd better head for the docks.
Great. Seasickness. It's bad enough having to look at this mutant's face all day.
Well, those of us with even remotely developed minds rise above the frailties of the flesh and cope with it.
It's lucky for you that you hold some vital shit in your head, you bald fuck. Else I'd rip it right off and shove it
up your... Enough! Rico! Hacka! Play nice.
Looks like it's going to rain soon.
Keep it.